Chris here, going to look at a cool new item. We're looking at a hat, a winter hat, sometimes called a Russian hat, a bomber hat, a flap hat, whatever you want to call it. Let's go ahead and check it out. So you've got a nice faux fur on the inside. Makes it nice and warm. Like that a lot. It's got a waterproof outside, so that's really nice. You have this face covering that snaps on. It's removable. So now during COVID times, that helps you make sure that you've got your face covered if you're going anywhere and you need to have a mask, but also it keeps you warm. And again, that's lined nicely too, so it's nice and soft like that. You've got a little strap underneath that can clip together, so you can go ahead and have it clipped on nice, and that's of course adjustable, so you can adjust that based on your size. I have a rather large head, about a 7.5. If you know your hat sizes, and this fits me. So if it fits that, then it should pretty much fit anyone. So again, this is from Doc's House, DoxHaus. It's waterproof, it's breathable, it's really comfortable with this nice faux fur liner, and it's warm. I wore it for about an hour today, and it's definitely warm. So I'm gonna try to get some video of myself with this on so you can see what it looks like on someone, but definitely a nice warm hat if you're any place that gets cold in the winter. So here I am. I actually have the Doc's House, DoxHaus. I've got the Russian hat or bomber hat on, as you can see. No problem having it clipped under my chin. Like I mentioned earlier, I got about a 7.5 size head, and it's fitting just fine. Nice and snug, nice and warm. Definitely going to be nice to wear this when I'm snow blowing in Minnesota in the winter. So, if you're in a cold climate, it's a great hat. Check it out.